Okay, everyone, this is Noah with Save Green here, and today we're going to give you a little bit of information on this Ecox mini split air conditioning system. What's very unique about it is if you look on the right hand side, it is 110 volt. And this is an Ecox system that anyone can install. You do not need an air conditioning person to do it for you because it just plugs into the wall. And just to show you how much power it has, I'm going to measure the temperature coming out of it. And as you can see, it's coming out at 41 degrees. It's ranging anywhere from 40 degrees to the 50s. And we have it set on 70 degrees. This is another thing I like about it is you can have a display right on it if you'd like to see the temperature you have it set at. But if you don't like that, you can also take it away. So we'll show you the remote here, and there's an LED button down here, and I'll press it, and there it goes away. So at night, if it's too bright for you, you can actually turn it off. During the day, you can just press the button again, and it will bring it back up to you. So let's see, there we go. So we're gonna show you how it all works on the outside unit. And another thing I like about this company, Ecox, is if you look at this louver here, it's actually going up and down while the air conditioning is running. What that enables the system to do is to distribute the air from top to bottom. You can see now it's slowly moving up, and now it's slowly moving back down again. So it is a good system. We will post a link where you can get it on just direct delivered to your house. And they generally run around $600, but you can install it yourself. You do not need a wiring contractor to run 220 volt and such. And you don't need an air conditioning contractor to install it. If you're pretty handy, you can do it. We're gonna take you outside and show you the outside unit and show you a little more. So we are literally looking at all the stuff that came through the wall. Obviously you have your two refrigerant lines, and then you have your drain line, because like an air conditioner, as it removes humidity, you need to run pipe to drain the water out of the building. But somewhere hidden in here, let me see if I can put it out here, is this wire right here. Let's see if I can pull it through. There you go, this wire right here. It looks like a 220 wire, but what it's actually doing is it's sending the electricity from the indoor unit that's already plugged into the wall. Again, remember, what makes this unit so unique is that it is 110 volt. You can just plug it into any standard outlet. And then, like I mentioned before, this wire that's back here will send the electricity to the outdoor unit. Now, I still haven't put the actual cover on here, the metal cover, which covers it from the weather, but it is very important that you also use spray foam to keep bugs from going in, and humidity, moisture, whatnot. So let's go and show you the outdoor unit. So you can see the outdoor unit here, and believe it or not, it's actually running. So it is very quiet. You could barely tell that it's actually running. We haven't even secured it onto the concrete pad yet. It's been recently installed, but you can see the pipes that are coming this way, your refrigerant lines, and then you can see the wire we were talking about, the 110 volt connection, where the actual electricity coming from the indoor unit is what's supplying the power to this guy right here. So if you notice on the wall, there is no disconnect switch. It's just coming along with the refrigerant lines, and that's the wiring that's feeding the unit. So no disconnect switch. The unit, of course, comes with refrigerant already inside the compressor, and all you have to do is connect the wires there, twist connect, and it's very easy to do. If you follow the instructions on the manual, you'll be able to do it. If you are not sure, then of course you can hire an AC guy or a buddy that you may know to help you do it. But it's very simple, clear cut and dry. Anyone can do it. And again, we will post a link where you can get it. And I also want to reiterate, if you remember from the beginning of the video, these systems are extremely quiet. I've never seen anything as quiet as this. I mean, if you had a window unit before, this is gonna allow you to sleep at night, whereas before you probably couldn't do it. So I know there are a lot of manufacturers out there for a mini split system, but 110 volt systems, I really haven't seen many of them, and I know Ecox makes them. So I will go ahead and post the information once again so you all can see it as well. And then remember, you may need to go ahead and get some cover so you can cover this later, which we will do later on, just to keep it nice, keep a nice clean install. But if your home is not on a slab like this one is, you can run it underneath the home or through an attic, and that might work for you as well. So thank you for watching. Again, this is Noah with Save Green here.